Actor Deepika Padukone will appear before the Narcotics Control Bureau on Saturday to record her statement in a drug probe linked to Sushant Singh Rajput's death. Padukone returned to Mumbai from Goa on Thursday night. She was accompanied by her husband Ranveer Singh. The actress, her husband, manager Karishma Prakash and legal team departed in a charter plane from Panaji. In pictures taken at the Goa airport, Ranveer was seen wearing a t-shirt and jeans, along with a bucket hat. Deepika, who was in Goa to shoot for Shakun Batra's Next, opted for an all-white outfit. She wore an oversized trench coat over a top and pants. Both of them wore protective masks on their faces. The NCB on Wednesday served summons to four actors, Deepika Padukone, Sara Ali Khan, Rakulpreet Singh, and Shraddha Kapoor. Padukone's manager Karishma Prakash and actor Rakulpreet Singh will appear before the central agency on Friday for questioning in the investigation into the drug angle in Rajput's death. The NCB, which started its investigation almost a month back, is one of the three central agencies investigating a case in connection with Rajput's death. The Central Bureau of Investigation is probing Rajput's death, while Enforcement Directorate is investigating the money laundering allegations. News Desk.